right. Next stop, the diamond mine. The driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. I gotta tell you, it feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyways, the calm before the storm. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind. Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh yeah, I've missed this. So, we're going through the front. That's either really smart or really stupid. I guess it all depends on whether you can handle the platoon of heavily armed Texan guards waiting on the other side.
Just smile normally, dear. You look like the village idiot.
Come on.
Stop making that thing with your denture.
I'm not. Okay, ready?
One, two, three. Cheese
and crackers. Whoa! Oh, oh shit! Not again!
Just run, Carol!
My phone!
Are clear, and the Texan guards are on the way. clear, and the Texan guards are on the way.
Oh, come on, really?
One down.
Oh, shit.
Fuck.
Come on, we got this.
You what are
you?
around your neck! Grab that guy!
Where is he?
Fire! generous customer. What are you doing? I just got here. I cannot go any faster. I'm hurrying.
Drop it, Gregory!